children, fingers in your ears and make the la-la sound.